Chapter 2, Mrs. Packletide's Tiger, written by Saki. The characters in the story, Mrs. Packletide, Mrs. Luna Bimberton, Miss Lousia Mebbin, and the villagers. Well, Mrs. Packletide's Tiger is a humorous story. The story starts with Mrs. Packletide's strong desire of killing a tiger. Why do you think Mrs. Packletide wanted to kill a tiger?
Maybe because she was fond of hunting?
No, actually I'll tell you what the reason is. It was because of Luna Bimberton, her social rival. Meaning of rival is competitor. Mrs. Bimberton recently flew 11 miles in an aeroplane by an Algerian pilot. This act of Mrs. Bimberton created a lot of hype. Everybody was talking about it. Now, Mrs. Packletide was very much jealous of Mrs. Bimberton and wanted to do something which was much more adventurous than Mrs. Bimberton's act. Therefore, she decided to kill a tiger. Mrs. Packletide has already thought that if she killed the tiger, she would throw a party at her residence in Curzon Street and would say that this party was in honor of Mrs. Bimberton's achievement. But actually, the party would be to make Mrs. Bimberton jealous because Mrs. Packletide's achievement was much bigger than that of Mrs. Bimberton. Not only this, Mrs. Packletide had thought of the design of the tiger claw brooch. Before we move further, let me tell you the meaning of a claw and brooch. The meaning of claw is a curved, horny nail on an animal's foot, and brooch means an ornament fastened to clothing with a hinged pin. Well, as I told you that Mrs. Packletide had already thought of the design of the tiger claw brooch that she was going to give Mrs. Bimberton on her next birthday. Now answer my two questions. Why did Mrs. Packletide want to give tiger claw brooch to Mrs. Bimberton?
Because she wanted to make Mrs. Bimberton more jealous.
Until here, what impression do you form of Mrs. Packletide?
She likes to show off and has a jealous temperament.
Fantastic. She asked the villagers of the neighboring village to arrange a tiger for her, and she also asked them that a hunting expedition should be arranged in such a manner that not much risk or exertion was involved. She told the villagers if everything went off quite good, she would give them 1,000 rupees. The villagers were quite excited to get ₹1,000, so they arranged for a tiger. Now, the decided day came. Mrs. Packletide, along with her paid companion, Miss Lousia Mebbin, reached the village. Miss Mebbin was very greedy and valued only money. For the sake of money, she was ready to do anything. Both these women were made to sit on a platform atop a tree. This platform was built so that while the ladies waited for their prey to come, they could sit comfortably on the tree. Now a simple question. As in PPT, you can see that we have written woman, that is W-O-M-E-N, instead of W-O-M-A-N, that is woman. Can you tell me why is that?
Ma'am, because plural of woman, W-O-M-A-N, is woman, W-O-M-E-N. And here, there are two women, that is Mrs. Packletide and Miss Lousia Mebbin. Therefore, woman, W-O-M-E-N, is used instead of woman, W-O-M-A-N.
Well, that was a nice answer.
There are few words in English whose singular as well as plural form remains the same. I'll give you some examples. For example, fish, remains fish only. Now, here, remains hair only. If we talk about sheep, that is S-H-E-E-P, it will remain sheep only. And like W-O-M-E-N, woman, there are few words which when converted in plural, S is not used. Let us discuss about some. Like man, that is M-A-N, becomes men, M-E-N. Foot, F O O T, becomes F E E T, feet. Tooth, T O O T H, becomes T E E T H. Child, C H I L D, in plural form is C H I L D R E N. Man becomes men, foot becomes feet, tooth becomes teeth, child becomes children. Well, back to the story. Now, as a strategy to attract the attention of a tiger, a weak goat was tied. An old and weak tiger comes on hearing the bleating of a goat. As dog sound is said bark, cat sound is mew, the goat sound is called bleating. Mrs. Packletide takes an aim and shoots. The tiger falls dead. It was Lausia Memon who noticed that the bullet has actually hit the goat, and that as the tiger was weak and old, poor fellow probably died of heart failure caused by sudden sound of the rifle, and the villagers, anxious for their 1,000 rupees, gladly convinced that Mrs. Packletide had finally killed the tiger. The news of Mrs. Packletide killing the tiger spread all over. Newspaper talked about it and she became really famous. Even her purpose of making Mrs. Bimberton jealous was now fulfilled. Mrs. Bimberton refused to look at the newspaper for several days, and from her letter of thanks for the tiger claw brooch, one could easily make out that she had suppressed her feelings while writing the letter. Not only this, Mrs. Bimberton did not attend the party hosted by Mrs. Packletide. A few days later, Miss Mevin blackmailed Mrs. Packletide by saying that she would reveal the truth. Mrs. Packletide said that nobody would believe her. To this, clever Lausia Memon replied that Mrs. Bimberton would definitely do that. Lausia Memon said she would keep quiet only if Mrs. Packletide would give her money to buy a weekend cottage near Darking. Darking is the name of a city. Poor Mrs. Packletide had no other choice other than funding the greedy woman. Lausia Memon kept the name of a weekend cottage Les Fauves. It is a French word and its meaning is the wild animals. Her friend really admired her cottage a lot, and as far as Mrs. Packletide was concerned, she did no more big game shooting. If somebody would ask her about the story of shooting a tiger, she would instantly reply that the secondary expenses are quite heavy. Now, let's have a look on solved exercises. Read the following lines carefully and answer the questions that follow by choosing the most suitable options from those given below. Nonsense, said Mrs. Packletide. It is a very old tiger. It couldn't spring up here even if it wanted to. To whom is Mrs. Packletide referring in these lines? To Mrs. Luna Bimberton? To Miss Lausia Memin? To the villagers? To the Algerian pilot? The answer is the second one, to Miss Lausia Memin. Why did Miss Memin pretend to be scared of the tiger? She was not pretending, she was actually scared. She wanted to divert villagers' attention towards herself. She wanted more money from Mrs. Packletide. She wanted to kill the tiger and become more famous than Mrs. Packletide. The answer is the third one. She wanted more money from Mrs. Packletide. What is the meaning of the line, it could not spring up here even if it wanted to? As the tiger was old, it could not attack anybody. As the tiger was old, it could not hurt its prey. As the tiger was old, it could not break the platform atop the tree where Mrs. Packletide and Lausia Memin were sitting. As the tiger was old enough, it couldn't climb on the tree. The last option, that is, as the tiger was old enough, it could not climb on the tree, is the correct one. After this, let's have a look on second extract. The great night duly arrived, moonlit and cloudless. A platform had been constructed in a comfortable and conveniently placed tree, and thereon crouched Mrs. Packletide and her paid companion, Miss Bebin. What great night is being talked about here? The night of meeting Mrs. Bimberton, the night of killing the tiger, the night of full moon, the night of party. The answer is the second one, the night of killing the tiger. After that, why was the platform made and placed on the tree? As both the ladies were afraid of the tiger, so that while the ladies waited for the tiger, they were comfortably seated because villagers asked them to do so, all of them. The second option, that is, so that while the ladies waited for the tiger, they were comfortably seated, is the correct option. Who was Mrs. Packletide's companion? Miss Lausia Memin, Mrs. Luna Bimberton, Mrs. Packletide's maidservant, Mrs. Bimberton's maidservant. The first one, Miss Lausia Memin, is the correct answer. Read the following extract carefully and answer the questions that follow. It was Lausia Memin who drew attention to the fact that the goat was in death throes from a mortal bullet wound, while no trace of the rifle's deadly work could be found on the tiger. Evidently, the wrong animal had been hit, and the beast of prey had succumbed to heart failure caused by sudden report of the rifle accelerated by senile decay. Was Mrs. Packletide successful in killing the tiger? No. Mrs. Packletide was not at all successful in killing the tiger. By mistake, her bullet hit the goat instead of the tiger. Who noticed that the bullet had hit the goat, not the tiger? It was Lausia Memin, her paid companion, who found out that the bullet had hit the goat, not the tiger. How did the tiger die? As the tiger was weak and old, perhaps it died following a heart attack caused by the sudden sound of the rifle. After that, answer the following questions in not more than 30 to 40 words. Why did Mrs. Packletide not indulge any more in shooting? Well, the answer is Mrs. Packletide did not indulge in shooting any more because one shooting had proved to be extremely expensive to her. She had to pay handsome amount to Miss Lausia Memin to buy a weekend cottage. Miss Memin threatened her if she won't sponsor her weekend cottage, then she would tell Luna Bimberton that Mrs. Packletide didn't kill the tiger, instead her bullet had hit the goat. Second question, what was the secondary expense Mrs. Packletide was talking about? The secondary expense Mrs. Packletide was talking about was the money which she had to give to Miss Lausia Memin to keep her mouth shut, as she was blackmailing Mrs. Packletide that if she won't fund her, instead of would, because there was some problem, let's say would not, fund her weekend cottage, Then she would tell Mrs. Luna Bimberton that Mrs. Packletide had not killed the tiger. Third question, why did Mrs. Packletide wanted to kill a tiger? Mrs. Packletide wanted to kill the tiger because her social rival, Luna Bimberton, had flown 11 miles in an aeroplane and lot of hype was created about it. Now Mrs. Packletide was very much jealous of her and wanted to do something much more adventurous. Therefore, she decided to shoot the tiger. Fourth question, Mrs. Packletide wanted to make Luna Bimberton jealous. Was she able to do so? Justify your answer. Yes, Mrs. Packletide was able to make Mrs. Bimberton jealous as she refused to look at the illustrated paper for weeks, and her letter of thanks for the gift of a tiger claw brooch was a model of repressed emotions. She didn't even attend the party hosted by Mrs. Packletide.